It's 2 a.m, let's start a cult. Is that an intro? I'm counting that as an intro. Welcome to Cult of the Lamb, a game I'm just getting around to because I was...
My everything!
Should we say, indisposed. And now, we can sit down and get sacrificed. And I need to do voices. Before us stands the last of its kind, all others we have hunted down and put to the blade. With this final sacrifice, the prophecy will be impossible to fulfill. The heretic who lies bound below will be condemned to eternal captivity, and the old faith shall be preserved. Yep, that's the extent of voice acting you can expect from this. I apologize in advance. I think I'm already gonna need to reuse one of my voices. Come closer. Fear not. Though you are already dead, I still have need of you. Those foolish bishops thought they could keep you from me and death, but instead, they sent you straight to me. I will give you life again, but at a price. All I ask is for you to start a cult in my name. Do we have a deal? Absolutely or yes? I feel like I have a real choice here. We'll go for absolutely. Let's be fill in on it. You know, you don't want to start a cult half-assed. This sort of thing requires conviction and passion, which I am full of, completely full of passion. And hey, here I am. I don't even have to finish my sentence. That's great. Dodge roll, dodge roll, dodge roll, dodge roll. Oh dear, I dodge rolled into a bad place. Dodge roll. Fear not, I am Ratao. I was once a chosen vessel like you, but those days are lost to the winds. I was sent to guide you. We are deep in the lands of the old faith and in grave danger. My instructions are to lead you to safety. Continue through the woods. Escape lies ahead. I will be close by. I'm gonna destroy your tent. Because if I've learned anything, it's destroy everything. Hey, who interrupts our ritual and trespasses on sacred ground? Me. I do so. You're welcome, friend. Rescued, I think. I don't know if that counts as a rescue, but I'm going to count it as a rescue. Good start, I think. I did the tutorial. Casual players, fun, accessible experience. Recommended. Experienced players, players with a death wish. You know, content is my excuse here. I don't know how much content is going to count from me just dying over and over, but we'll find out, won't we? I need a title and a thumbnail. This hallowed ground, which was once mine, is now yours. This crumbling ruin is said to be the site of your new cult. That's not what I said, but it's close enough. We have much to do. We begin by indoctrinating this poor soul into the warm embrace of your shaky cult. Your name is Pooty. I can change you from a donkey into a bee? I'm not gonna change your species. You'll get off easy this one. I like you the way you are. You're just a standard donkey. Come on in, Pooty. I'm not gonna change you at all. You're welcome. Oh. By your hand, our cult will grow powerful and shaky. Our mutual benefactor, the one who waits, has been trapped inside the four bishops of the old faith. Each of them guards a chain that binds him to the realm beyond. We have conjured openings for their realms, which is a task to track them down and slay them so that they may be freed. My reading comprehension's gone out the window. Now go. Okay, back to the roguelike side of this. Entering the lands of Bishop Leshy. Those who did not follow the words of the old faith will be destroyed. Okay. Well, good luck. Have fun trying. I forgot I set this to extra hard. I'm almost dead. I'm dead. A good start. Hey, I'm back. Okay, yep. I can't die. Cool. I maybe should have read that because that was the first time and I haven't seen anything like that before and I saw something about being deathless or something, but I don't have time for that. I need to get back to dying immediately. Ooh. I'll have it, I suppose. I just need to be good with the dodging. Like that. You can't kill me! I hope I can make it out of this very first dungeon without dying again. At least it seems I can stop their attacks by attacking them. That helps me. I'm gonna go down. Ooh, I'm not gonna die here. Praise the Lamb, conduit to great power, promised liberator of the one who waits below. So the card showed me once, many lifetimes ago. Where's that yet to be? I have always drawn your cards, Lamb, and yet this is the first. Take these cards and I will draw another each time we meet. When drawn by me, they will grant you power. What power? Well, that is both known and unfathomable. The cards, they shall decide. Extra heart. Definitely extra heart. Well, straight to the boss room, it looks like. I'm wondering if poison damage could kill them for the small amount of health they have left. I will find out. It can! I've taken a hit. That's not good. I wanted to save that for the boss. I don't like these ones. How can this be? You were put to the blade, lamb, as all your kind were, and yet you stand before me unrepentant. I can't remember what voice I had originally, but this one will do. The crown is power. Could it be? But I am stronger still. Turn tail and run, little lamb. Eh, no. In fact, I will run, but I will run in this direction. Oh, that looks odd. Nope. Okay, well, we're back to the one heart, which is not great. And it looks like this is the boss. It is. You have come far enough, little lamb. My followers are willing to do anything for me. Can you say the same of yours? I give myself to the cause, Almighty Leader. We all have the same voice, if you couldn't tell, because I don't have that many voices in my arsenal. And they all sound very, very, very similar. By the blood of the great ones, destroy the red crown. Really wish I could have attacked him to stop. What the hell is that thing? Okay, the poison damage I think was a good idea. Okay, I don't think it was a good idea. I think it was a very good idea. I still might die though, because I'm not good at this. And in mind, I'm great. I'm amazing. Please spare, yeah, sure. I'll convert you. You're welcome. You concern me. It may have been a mistake to go straight for the hardest difficulty, but eh, my life is full of mistakes. Endless, endless mistakes. Very good, my vessel. It seems I chose well when I kept you from death. I will be watching your every move. Do not disappoint me. Well, I've disappointed you once so far, but you know, I'll do my best. I'm relieved to see you've made it safely after two attempts, and yet you have not returned alone. There was no yet in that. Where did I read a yet? You have conceived more to join our faithful flock of two, or three, and four now actually, I can count. I will spare you, but what the hell is on your head? I don't feel comfortable changing you from your true self. What is going on here? Are you sure you're that devoted? I'm gonna make an exception to my general rule. I'm changing you. You'd be fine if you didn't have a brain tumor. You're gonna be a narwhal. I'm going to take it one step further. You are going to be a purple narwhal. See, this is going to be a problem for me because you've basically made half of a game a character customizer. And I typically spend half of any game customizing my character. So this is just going to take up all of my time. Screw it. You can stay a purple narwhal. That horn's better than that giant tumor, isn't it? Let's be real. Praise be. Your followers can now worship you. Here's a new follower. B-Man. Hello. Please spare me. This has worsened a big problem for me. Your name is now Treborion. Trebrion. I'm changing that to the way I said it initially. Treborion. Speed up. Times two. Times three. Times ten. I did it. That took ages. Never again. Come to think of it, destroying an entire species to try and prevent a prophecy from coming true. Wasn't that the entire plot of Kung Fu Panda 2?
There are no more pandas.
I'm gonna call myself Poe from now on, but it's fine because I never refer to myself at all. Sermon time. You know, if I was in a cult and they were actually floating, I think I might stick with that cult because there's a decent chance there is something real actually going on. Permanently gain half a heart. Yes, please. I need it. As much health as possible. I'm not good. I'm gonna put my special candle here. This is taking a long time to build a candle. Now this section of the game feels nice and safe, but now they need me to return to the not safe place, which I suppose is kind of the whole point of the game, but putting it on extra hard makes it feel like the sure part of the game. Ow, I've already lost half of my heart and this is the first room. But at least I didn't die. Like last time. So you foolishly persist, little lamb. I hear your lies and I smell your fear. The red crown rises again, but why? None worthy a bearer it has. Rude. I mean, yes, I am very afraid and you can probably smell it. But, I mean, you don't have to say it. Both are pretty useful, but I really, really need health. Hello. I'm glad I found you. I bring good news. I bring terrible news. I'm in this place and it's not going well. The one who waits is pleased with your ability and wishes to grant you a crown ability. Okay. Hold to aim. Whoa. Command stone fragment. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. But I'm going for this because it's a follower and I don't know what the other thing is, but the follower one seems good. They took your family and that's sad. Do you fancy joining a cult? Well, boss time. Here's hoping we don't screw it all up. Eons are gone. These lands were rife with gods and their adherents. What befell this pantheon? Alas, 'tis the nature of beasts to forget and of gods to be forgotten. Mayhap they left, mayhap they slept, mayhap they devoured and were devoured in turn. Those few who remained spread roots, spun webs, moulded this world to meet them and theirs. 'Twere a land of many god once, hundreds. Now, Hollow Knight. That also happened in that. Taking this grass though, because grass is useful, presumably. You're actually pretty easy to fight because you just jump over me all the time. Now that I've said that, I'm going to die to one of them, aren't I? Ooh. Oh, ah, no. I thought you were like a talky dude, but you weren't. You were just an evil dude. Flaming shot, one, two. That is a two. Maybe I shouldn't have recorded this so late at night. When hit down to, ooh, this one, because that's going to happen soon, probably. Hello, Valifar. Oh, no, no. I don't like you. I don't have much of a chance to hit you. Ah, no. Oops. I was doing okay. Ish. Definitely a little consequence. Rise more. How many times struck down? Yep. Cool. That's good, because I'm going to be struck down a lot. Oh, I get to declare my doctrine. Sweet. Let's do that. And let's also do this. Farm plot. Or they get the ability to sleep. But it does collapse often. But I can bury people afterwards. But this prevents people from needing to be buried. Food is more important than sleep. Food plot. See, I told you I needed that grass. Pootie-on. I called you Pootie-on there. It's the way of the land. If I pronounce it wrong the first time, your name changes. Sonic! Extra Sonic! Guess I'll clean up after you. That's gonna quickly become the only thing I do, isn't it? Dance round a flame to increase the cult's faith. I hereby declare that campfires are cool and fun. You. Just wanted to say hi. I guess I'll have this. And this. I didn't read what Eva did. Why did I... What is wrong with me? The crit will be good. I might come in clutch. Oh, it already came in clutch. Not really. I mean, I would have been fine without it, but... That's just what I was going to say whenever it first happened. A wheelbarrow filled with flowers. It seems like the exact thing my cult needs right now. The worm, it is hungry. It feeds, it partakes of our flesh. But what of our price of safety? For once, we gladly give all we have. Oh, you're not giving what you have, are you? It's just that person is. I'm using this thing. Whoa, that is cool. I should use that more. Take it. Never mind. You took nothing. Except a little bit of my pride. Yeah, rescued by being dipped into the abyss. 10% chance at that one, thank you. Hello. And you jumped over that, which was one of my only chances of actually attacking you, which is not what I wanted. And now you're going to aim for me like this, and I got hit because I'm dumb. Just need to be patient. It's not hard. Just wait for him to do this one, and get the one hit and the two hit, and maybe the three hit. I could have hit three times there. Oh well, this is just going to take me a long time, and also I might die before it happens. In other words, it's not looking good. Nope. I got greedy for a second there. But I recognize just in time. Nope, he got angry. I don't know. I don't know what he does when he gets angry. So I'm scared. I don't like different attack patterns. You're almost dead. Die. Thank you. Oh, close one. I'll save you. Look, I'll save you. Goodbye. Bye. Was never in doubt. Never in doubt. Do not make the mistake of becoming the servant of your followers. They are for you to use to your advantage. Their favor is a resource. Spend it as you would gold. For you can always regain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Let it empower you, let it give you a license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I grant you the power to read their feeble little minds. You don't look very happy. You're homeless. You shat yourself outside. You had a bad chat, you had a good chat. Okay. I can understand why you don't feel great after shitting yourself outside while not having a house. But don't worry, soon enough there'll be a house. Somewhere. Hootigrew. I'm just going to say I pronounced that correctly. I won't change you. Nah, you can stay as you are. I like you. But you are sloth and against sacrifice. I mean, I can understand being against sacrifice. That seems like you might just be a slightly well-adjusted member of society. Well, have fun. Enjoy your cultship. Maybe you should be a colour that isn't the same as your robe, but whatever. Oh, who shat next to the food? You're also unhappy. Oh, you're not unhappy. You got a quest because I actually fed you. Aren't I great? And let's do a ritual. Oh, we're having a bonfire inside. Cool. Indoctrinating followers is well and good, but there is so much more you can take from them. They're all right there, dude. Once they are totally loyal to you, they will give you everything they own. I don't think they do own anything, unless they picked a whole bunch of stuff up on their way back from being sacrificed somewhere else. I have much to teach you, but I am old and grow weary. Visit me at my home and I will show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. Here, take this. Oh, he exploded. Quickly, Dark Code is going by the timer. Give it a name. That is a fair point. What shall we call our cult? I asked Discord. Froglets it is. If you want to be a part of democracy. The link's in the description, I guess. Democracy. Yeah, people can believe in an afterlife. That would be nice. Look at all those people smiling over that dead body. This is the kind of cult I want to run. A friendly one. What's the point in a cult if people aren't enjoying themselves? As I always say, I must thank you. By relieving me of my duties, you have granted me what I desire most. Peace. Now that I have taught you everything you need to know, I can pass my days playing knucklebones. I have friends on their way to join me for a game or two as we speak. A rowdy bunch, to be sure, as you can tell by the shaky letters. But now that I am retired, I am free to enjoy myself. You're welcome, go. Oh, you even buried yourself. What's going on in here? Oh, hello. You have discovered my humble cottage. Be careful that you don't make the same mistakes I did, or you will end up in a place just like this. Now, perhaps a name of Knucklebones. You don't know it? Well, it's simple. Step up to the table and I will show you. A gift to raise the loyalty of a follower. Okay, cool, I'll have that. When dice of the same number are played in the same column, multiply their value, destroy your opponent's dice by matching yours to theirs. I'm not fully aware of what I'm doing. I guess I might as well just screw myself and lose. Oh no, never mind, that's not how that works. What's going on? Where am I? Okay, I lose. Yes, I care to play again. I'm going to beat you because now I think I maybe have an idea of what I'm doing. I didn't really read the tutorial. I should have done that. Take that. You're already losing. And I guess I win? Haha! Here, you've earned yourself a prize. A shaky prize. A wiggly prize. Ooh. Tarot card unlocked. Gain an extra full heart. Okay, yes. Thank you. Need. Now you've had a taste of the game, care to wager some coin? Yes, I will ruin you. I don't have 10 coins. I will ruin you a bit later. Now I know what I'm doing. 6. I still lost. Well, enjoy your coin. Now I have 4, so I can't even do anything. I'll be back. I will destroy you. I will leave you with no money for your retirement. I am going to rob you blind. That man's nailing the floor. Cult upgraded. Sweet. Spider? Mine. Got a morsel. They're all asleep. No one knows this is spiders. That sounds like sacrificing talk to me. Let's have a leafy lamppost, shall we? Here and here. To be nice and bright while you sleep. You are welcome. You happy now? Yes. Still sounding like sacrificing talk to me. Have a gift, Sonic. If I knew that was in the gift, I might have kept it for myself. I'm going back out into the painful part of the game because I need money. Ooh. Vampiric dagger. I mean, it's not like I have a choice, but yes. I got hit so that I could gain back health and see how this works. Ow, I got hit again so I could gain back health and see how this works. So it is true. The Red Crown sit upon the brow of another. But how? We did everything we could to. It matters not. We need not bother Shimura with this. Deal with it, brother. As you command, my sister. That is a girl. Huh. I guess I didn't know what any of them were, but die, please. Please die. Actually, please give me health back. You know, this is what this thing's meant to be doing and it isn't doing it. Can you give me health, please? No? Okay. I think the chance may have been oversold a little bit. Sweet, a bale of hay. Just what I needed. A heart, just what I needed. Squirrel. I'm never doing that again. That felt terrible. Yeah, I'll buy this guy, thank you. Bye. Salmon. Thank you. You're kind of cool. You're all kind of cool. Everything. This is cool. This is a cool game. I like. A bed's collapsed. That's not good. I do have bigger problems to worry about right now, though. Seriously, can I please have the vampire thingy do what it is supposed to do? Oh, I have healed. I didn't even notice. Sweet. Okay, it does heal fairly often. I did like this when I used it. Is either of these a thingy? Oh, I don't see. That looks odd. Let's pretend that was English at any point. That looks like it's straight to the boss, and I just lost all of my health, so, yay. Step forward, beast, from the smirling mists of chaos that's around. Allow me to regard you holy. You carry the weight of endless centuries upon such diminutive shoulders. Yet, what is this? Seems your stature is deceiving. A weapon is naught but the hand that wields, to fell enemies, to defend honor, to break chains. Let your crown take the form of one of these works of iron, forged in everlasting fire. May you wield them well, promised liberator. I think I'm going to die immediately. That is a yes. Unless I'm really, really careful. But at the very least, I can figure out his attack pattern. Seems to be a simple one so far. Never mind. Okay, so it seems every fourth one you do that, I think. Never mind. I was wrong. Nope. I don't know how I didn't die there or why. I think I would have been completely fine here if I just didn't lose that health. Well, I'm not dead yet. I'm speaking like I've died. Just don't know what's going to happen when he gets to low health. Two attacks. Yes, I did it somehow. Goodbye. You see me here in chains, reduced to nothing, but it has not always been less. I was bound to this wretched place by the bishops of the old faith. They betrayed me and left me to rot. Destroy the bishop and you will break the chain. Break all four and I will be freed. I gave you life a new vessel, and now you must repay the debt. You know what must be done. To defeat the bishops, you need to become stronger. Sacrifice a follower to absorb more power. This will aid you in your quest to free me. I don't want to do. You look kind of cool already. Wait, I didn't want to change you. Arnor. That sounds right. I'm fairly certain you were something like this. You're welcome. Welcome to the cult. You have a craving. You need to eat a meal made from a follower. What is wrong with you, man? Yep, you can be converted. Barbatos. I guess you can keep that form, even though it's kind of weird. To make up for that thing, I guess I'll make you bright pink. That seems fine to me. Welcome to the cult. You, what do you want? You now wish to die.
Who am I dealing with here?
Is it because I made you pink? I guess, fine. You are way too happy to die. You know what? Actually, no, I get it. Why are you mad at each other? Okay, now you're happy at each other. Weird people. I guess I get to join a cult, but still. Sermon time, everyone. It's gonna be Barbatos's last one with us. Back to life. Yeah, okay. Now I don't care about sacrificing people. Why do people lose faith if I... whatever. I need a whole bunch of bones, which means I won't have enough bones to bring him back. But sure, let's sacrifice someone. Why are you so happy? Actually, no, again, I do get it. Why are you sad now? You wanted this. Oh my god, I'm surrounded by freaks. Yay, the first death. Everyone's happy. I'm not going to make him drink the Kool-Aid just yet. What I am going to do is go gamble. Maximum bet, winning my money back. Please don't get a five. Please don't get a five. Please don't get a five. You didn't get a five, ha? I win. I'm going to bet again. This is just going to become the witch of me where I ended up spending the entire game playing Gwent. Because I have a solid feeling the answer is yes. Yes, that will happen. Well, I'm happy. Told you I was going to bleed you dry. No, sorry. That doesn't seem very nice. Okay, maybe I should have done it. I don't know how your faith can be low when I'm floating off the ground. Permanently game half a heart. Thank you very much. This makes the game so much easier for me. I need money. I know how to get that. A man, I need a loan. By which I mean, give me your money. Thank you. I told you that was an easy way to get money. Yep, I plan on resurrecting him. But for that, I need more bones. Prison time. Take it. You don't seem happy about that. Your thoughts are very different to your actions. I was gonna stop playing, but I skipped. It's fine, I'll probably lose tentacles in all four directions. And my weapon. Sweet. Don't know what you are, but I'm not gonna leave you alive long enough to never mind, that's what you do. That's not fair. I spawned in it. Hello. I just realized your mouth is on your head. Oh. Sweet. I've unlocked a place. Thank you, my friend. Reveal the map. Increased damage. Hello. Yep, I'm annoying you. Cool. Not be so trusting. He brought me back to life. You sacrificed me. So, that's something at least. But I guess thanks for the extra bones. I do need them. Your possessions will follow you through... Oh, that's what that is. That's useful. Because I'm probably going to die here. Give me one that heals me, please. Everything on screen when hit is good if I manage to find a way to heal. Oh wait, I did gain a heart from that. Okay, good. I feel safe again. Ooh, a heart. I grow tired of you, little lamb. It's time to put an endless frivolous masquerade. Sweet. Oh, less sweet. Hello, Leshy. You're certainly something. So many bones around for me to collect, which is the entire point of me being here. So I'm focusing on them over you, because you're not so important to me, you know. You're really not that impressive, you know. Oops, never mind. Take it back. I'm sorry. Leave me alone. Dude, I beat a map of Pogo Stock. Do you really think I'm afraid of you? You're nothing to me. Bye. Oh, guess I'll have this. Cool. Leshy fell before you like a grain of sand before a tidal wave. Okay, good chat. What is a shepherd without a flock? A guy, I guess. Just a regular guy. Oh, hello everyone. Oh, yay. There you go, now you can eat. Because apparently you're too incompetent to eat. Or just eat some berries off that bush. Back you come. It's hoping you don't want to die again. Complete quest. Is this glitched? Maybe if I go gamble, it'll fix it. Well, actually, no. If I go fish, that'll help with the food situation. This has already helped with the food situation. This is awkward. I did it. I happen to have got some extremely valuable treasures in my time. Things that a fish like me, a fisherman like me has no use for. But to you, well, you look like you like valuable things. Rowley's waves lurk some of the hardest to catch beasts that have ever lived, and I've been trying for years. If you can snag them, these treasures are yours. Catch a crab or a lobster. Ah, the most mythical of beasts. Take this as a gesture of good faith between two non-fish friends. You're not really fooling anyone, man. Enemies have a chance to drop fish. Oh, that sounds interesting. I have a new form that my followers can take, which is a fish. Grass, the rarest of fish. Crab. Apparently also the rarest of fish. Well, I think I firmly destroyed this ecosystem. Here, have a crab. Cool. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's apparently this. All I need is an octopus. But I have destroyed the ecosystem. Peer into the darkness. Hello. A little lamb, all alone, careful. You never know what lurks in the night. And yet I smell no fear on you. I'm curious. Ah, I see you wear the red crown. I knew your predecessor was a weak and cowering thing. Like you, I should think. Little lamb, you've made a deal before. How about another? Fear not, I won't ask for anything as valuable as your internal servitude. I'm hungry. Starving. Ravenous. I want a fish. A big fish. And I will give you something in return. Do you accept? Yes. Do you want it? Swordfish? Clever creature. Take this and look away, won't you? I'm afraid I'm a bit of a messy eater. You wouldn't see me here again, but our paths will cross elsewhere. In the moments of chance, in the cover of night. Okay. Oh, sweet. It's the other thing I needed. Thanks. I have one of these. Worth it. Oh, I'm in here now. I'm not doing that voice. Apologies, it's just that the lighthouse is getting dimmer no matter how hard we rush. I mean, it's sinking down the rocks. Yeah, no, pilgrim. Yeah, something. Begged her not to go. To evil of darkness. Would not listen. Hey, apparently it's light now. We have no choice but to pray until the lighthouse. Have you tried fire? Oh, I need to add more fuel. Never mind. Give me a second. There you go. The prayers have been answered. You're welcome. Oh, you're my servants now. Sweet. Okay. Thanks. You're not all that smart. Well, as I expected before I came into this game is great. I absolutely love it. Do you want to see more of this? Let me know in the comments down below. Or with a like, that basically does the same thing to tell me that you enjoyed it. But I will call this here. It is really hard to stop playing this game. You have a pretty cool form already, but you could be a fish. Tiger the fish. That makes sense. This seems like a good idea. Right, well, I'm finally gonna bring myself to stop playing this. It's 5:20 in the morning, and I need to sleep. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you've enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, and subscribe if you want to see future content like this. And I hope to see you next time at a more suitable hour. Cheers.